From our daily bread is age old wisdom. So yung Bible verse na is from Job chapter 12 verse 12. It's not wisdom found among the age. Does not long life bring understanding? So the one who wrote it is Fo Fang Chia. So ano niya is yung wisdom of the people who are older than us. So in example niya nga yung when King Solomon's son took over him. So, mas nagbigay siya ng mga, hindi siya nag-listen sa counsel ng mga or request of the people. Naging mas harsher than his father. So, parang he's causing the losses with them. So, sometimes, we have to listen to age-old wisdom. Those who are ahead of us, kumbaga na-experience na nila yung mga difficulties and challenges. So, they have better wisdom and understanding na us. So, sometimes, it needs for us to listen and to seek their advice for a better future and an abundant life. Have a great day, everyone. God bless you all. Thank you for watching.